This is my son's 5th birthday, and this is one of the games they play. Stick around and I'll tell you top 3 easy games that you can prepare for your kid's birthday. Hey guys, welcome to Dadicated. My name is Andy. I like to fix stuff, build stuff, and remodel stuff on this channel. So if you like this type of content, hit that subscribe button and let's begin. The first one is called Fly School. Basically, you take a big sheet of paper and make a bunch of circles on it. Assign a point value to each circle. More points for smaller circles and less points for bigger circles. Take a small piece of wood plank and screw 2 screws into it. Take another one and tape it to the bottom of the paper and tape the one with the 2 screws on the top of the paper. Then take a razor and a cutting board and cut out all the circles. Next, take some yarn and tie it to the 2 screws on the bar and hang it somewhere in the house. Then make this style of airplane. It's a very basic way of making airplanes by folding it multiple times. These type of planes make great for flying straight and it's great for smaller kids. Then test your plane and give it 1 to each kid. Next, let them go nuts. For the second game, you will need to build something like this. It's basically a board with a bunch of small plastic cups glued to it. Then take some candy or some small toys and put it inside each cup. Next, take some tissue paper and wrap each cup using a rubber band to hold the tissue paper. All the list of materials for all of these projects in the description below. Then give the kids some Nerf guns and let them take turns shooting at the cups. If they hit one of the cups, they get to keep what's inside. For the last activity, you will need to buy this goodie gusher. It's about 20 bucks on Amazon, but it's totally worth it and it can be reused for multiple kids' parties. You basically open the top, fill it up with candy, then close it and flip it over. Once you flip it over, start putting all the plastic keys into each slot and make sure you don't miss any. Then on top, remove the yellow plastic piece. Don't throw this away because you will need to use it for the next party. Then hang it somewhere safe in the house or outside where the kids can reach the keys. Next, you'll have all the kids stand in a circle around the goodie gusher and one by one take turns removing the key until they reach that one key that will release all the candy on the floor. It's a similar concept to piñata without any of the abuse and it's reusable. Thanks guys for watching and don't forget to subscribe.